Hello and welcome back to 7 Days to Die. Let's get rid of this. Let's put some of this up here. You know, I don't ever think carrying spare tires around is probably a good idea, but I don't see that ever actually being used. So let's, I should have done the bunker deeper. I probably should have, I don't know. Maybe if I'd have gotten it deep enough, I could have avoided having to deal with the screamers. Yeah, I think 1,000 gas cans is gonna be enough. Let's put this extra bike parts, steel arrows. Do I need anything else? No? Speaking of which, oh yeah, let me grab another thing of drink. Do I need to eat? Let's eat. Yay. Let's drink. Let's go up there and kick her ass, and then we're gonna hit the road. I have to redo these spikes. Because apparently, I mean, look, she's torn them all up. Oh, well. Okay, stop doing that. Oh, yeah. Okay, wait, let me go. No, I'll do that later. I was gonna go check my crops, but nah. Got the damn mini bike. We're going mini biking. And we're going north. And this time, we're actually gonna go north. None of this go north and end up south crap. I don't even know how I did that. Straight north. There's one of those old houses. Corn. A road. Nope, not gonna do it. Okay, so maybe I could try to avoid steering into trees while going straight north, but how far north are we gonna go? I don't know. There's a campsite. Whee! Huh. You're not dead. Faker. I hear somebody. Damn it, I can't find the... I want to find a pair of night vision goggles. Ooh, there's another tent over there. What? I don't care about you. What are you? Quit faking! And you, where are you? Knock it off, you dumbass. Shut up. Some peace and quiet. Alright, where was I? What was I doing? Alright, let's scrap this. You know the routine. Scrap everything. Can't scrap the shotgun barrel. I could take the cloth from this tent, though. Yeah. Nah. Do I want to go over to that campsite, or do I want to continue going north? The map says... Oh, we're going into the green. Let's go into the green. By the way, I just now... I don't know, I may have known this before, but I just now... realized that hitting the jump button, it actually is the brakes. Now see, what I keep doing is I keep hitting the backspace button. I don't know why. Time for this. Yeah, so I'm kind of stupid like that. Well, looky what we have here. First of all, we got some coal, which I always like. He shouldn't be able to hit me while he's in mid-swing. That doesn't make any sense at all. She hit me in the windup. Come on. Seriously. Get your timing straight. Ooh, more coal. Come on, people. I'm trying to do something here. Aw, this is exactly what I wanted. Big hole in the ground. That is exactly what I was looking for when I started this game. You suck. I hate you. Look at this. This is so perfect. Ah. This is exactly what I wanted. Look at this. Oh, man. Alright, I don't see the minerals that I would like to see. That's weird. I could have sworn I picked up some grass at one point. When I was hitting somebody, I hit grass instead. Huh. Come on, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Really? What's going on here? There. And there's more of them out here. Look at this. Oh, man. Look at this guy. Here we go. This is perfect. Oh, oh, ho, ho. Oh, that hurts. That hurts. It's so beautiful. Why didn't I find this? So much awesome. That's it. I'm gonna restart the game and come back to this location. No, I'm just kidding. But this is just beautiful. This is everything that I wanted to find when I started. Look at all that stuff down there, man. And it keeps going. Holy crap. I'm just gonna fall in now. Let's get some potassium nitrate while we're screwing around here. Look at all this. See, this is the perfect. Look at this thing. You can just walk around. Dee dee dee. Steel and iron for days or weeks, maybe even a couple of months. I don't know. I never understood that phrase. Look, oh, this is so much. I want to go down there. Well, you're going to feel stupid when you break through. Dig all you want, dumbass. Come on, get out of the way. Thank you. I don't understand how that works. I can see under it, but I can't crouch under it. Whatever. Stand up. Alrighty, I guess we gotta go out and deal with the assholes. Come on. Where are you? Ooh. Watch the hole. What do you want? Would you die? What? I don't want to go bowling with you, Edgar. This is... Who's down here being an asshole? You are. Now then. Come back here with some wood frames and really work this place. Get off. Thank you. How big is this? Holy crap, look at the size of this place. It's huge. And it's up here in the maple forest. And there's clay everywhere. Ooh, look at that. That's just a secret door there. Whoops. Oh, this is too awesome. Hey, more clay. Coal. Coal. Say the right word, damn it. Look at this. Look at this. What do we got over here? Two piles of coal. Hey. All right. Dirt, wood. Fine. Oh, gotta check the tree stump. Bitch. I want a night vision goggles. Till I find the calipers, brass does me no good whatsoever. Look at that, that's so cool. Like sinkholes and shit. Be very careful when running in an area with caves. I've had the ground give out below me. Ended up falling into a huge pit. Oh, man. I don't even want to think about what I could have been done living here the whole time. I don't even think about where the hell I parked my bike. I guess it would be in over this way. Wow, look at that. Get your hand out of the way! Asshole? I'm trying to hit you in the head. Get your hand out of the way. Shut up. I'll deal with you when you get down here. Yeah, I'm waiting. You gonna get here anytime today? No, go ahead, take your time. That's it. That's everybody. Now then. That's all we got, huh? Don't need nails. Actually. Why am I taking the corn again? I don't know. I saw that coming and... Oh well. Okay, let's see. Might as well get the potassium nitrate while we're down here. Let me think. Right here. I'm trying to see what kind of incline I'm capable of with this thing. That's not good. That's never a good sign. Are you actually doing something? Oh, tell me you're doing something. That far. Oh, hell. Wish I had a shovel. If only I had a shovel. Pardon me, sir. Can I borrow some wood? That will do nicely, thank you. Of course, I don't have the... Nope. No hat. No mining helmet. Alright, so where are we? Is this even the right hole? I don't think this is the right hole. Oh man. It's a big one here, isn't it? Yeah, this is a big one here. Alright, so let's start about here. Oops. I don't think I did that right. Nope. It came up in the wrong place, but that's a good start, though. Shut up. Alright, let's see if we can't figure this out. We want to go here. Now we should be able to do that. I gotta stop doing that. I have got to stop doing that. I'm curious. I've always wondered if you could drive a mini bike through a tunnel. Really? Alright, let's see if that works. It does not quite work because I missed. Yeah, see how it skips right here. Okay. All right. Let's get back home. Head straight south. Drive into every damn thing. Okay. I love how he's complaining about how cold it is now. There we go. Weird, the little bump sounds. Wow. Oh, there's that house. Yeah, I am so jealous. I watched a video, some guy found a house that had a flooded basement. I wanted to find one. That would be so cool. I mean, what a great base, you know? The basement's flooded. I wish they made it easier to do that. okay. Good. Nope. Damn. I probably do want to keep an extra bandage in here just in case. And a splint. That's a good idea. Back in the hole. Let's close the door, huh? Okay. All right. And that's what we get for adventuring. We go out and we actually find stuff. Hooray! Put dirt in here too. What the hell? No, on second thought, dirt should go up here. That's not dirt. Okay, so my aim's a little off. Why? I don't know why I put potassium nitrate in there. You'd think this is where I'd put the potassium nitrate. Anybody else? No? Alrighty then. I hope you enjoyed watching, and I will see you next time.